Hello, welcome to my channel. This is the first of 5 goblins that I'll be painting up for the Labyrinth board game. As usual, let's start off with some grey primer. This goblin wears brown clothing, so I'll use a brown wash as a base coat. For the creature at the end of the stick, I paint him pink. For the stick, I paint it brown. I also paint all the fabrics in brown. The shoes were painted in a light brown. I added a black wash to the creature to help the details stand out. Then I dabbed off the excess with the tissue. Then I gave the whole thing a dry brush with white paint to enhance the highlights. And now to paint on the silver for the armour. Since the armour is far too clean and new, using a little bit of brown, I add on little rust specks all over. Then I added on patches of black washed to help the armour look more used. For the base, I simply painted it black. And then I added some white dry brush into the base to help it stand out. And all I need to do is spray on a matte varnish, and then he's finished. Thank you for watching. Don't forget, if I can do it, so can you.